डीजे हर्ष आपके साथ, आप सुन रहे हैं हम देसी रेडियो, लेट्स प्ले योर वर्ल्ड। पिछले कुछ दिनों से वी बीन स्पीकिंग अबाउट द एनआरआई पावर पोडियम एंड नाउ इज द टाइम टू रिवील ऑल दैट वी कैन रिवील अबाउट इट। इट्स द बिगेस्ट एनआरआई कम्यून, बट लेट मी नॉट टॉक अबाउट इट। हमारे साथ प्रेसिडेंट कंज्यूमर बैंकिंग कोटक महिंद्रा, वी हैव मिस्टर केवीएस मनियन विद अस। थैंक यू सो मच फॉर बीइंग विद अस सर, गुड मॉर्निंग।
थैंक यू, गुड मॉर्निंग, इट्स अ ग्रेट प्लेजर बीइंग हियर टुडे।
Sir, we've heard so much about NRI Power Podium, but before I speak about it, tell us something about this. What I gather, it's the largest NRI commune. Is that correct, sir?
Yeah. NRI Matters is the largest NRI commune. NRI Matters sponsors this event called NRI Power Podium, which is partnered by Kotak Mahindra Bank.
Okay.
And here, what we try to do is to provide a platform to non-resident Indians to express their views, concerns, raise issues, seek clarification. So it's an online community which has a fair, as you mentioned, is one of the largest communes.
Okay.
And this event, essentially, we do it to coincide with the Pravasi Bharatiya Divas, and we make sure that two people get an opportunity to participate in the Pravasi Bharatiya Divas on an all-expense paid trip to Jaipur this time.
I believe so. But I believe that this being the second year, it's correct, right? That's the second year for the NRI Power Podium.
That's right. This is the second time we are doing this. Yeah, that's right.
And I believe you were involved last year as well. And you had a really tough time going through all the applications and picking the winners.
Yeah, that's right. In fact, last year was the first time we tried something like this. And we got over 13,000 sign-ups. It actually took us to India Book of Records, the participation. And then there were about 600 applications that were made, and then people voted for them, and then we had to select three people finally, and it was a hell of a job. And we did finally select three people who did participate in the Pravasi Bharatiya Divas last time, but it was quite exciting. Last time it was a record breaking kind of an effort.
What is the criteria, sir, for selecting a winner with 600 applicants that you said? How do you narrow it down to three, and then of course this time you're picking two?
Yeah, so as you know, Pravasi Bharatiya Divas always has every time it is held there is a theme, and we try and do something around the same theme. The participants who express their views or blog or write their content, essentially the relevance of what they write to the topic is important, and basically then we look at what's the flair, and is the language good, and how the ideas they have expressed, what are the thoughts they have expressed, is it, you know, could excite other people when they hear it or listen to it.
Mere saath Mr. KVS Manian from Kotak Mahindra. We're discussing NRI Matters and NRI Power Podium. Now, NRI Matters is the largest commune for non-resident Indians. And second year in a row, wo kar rahe hain Pravasi Bharatiya Divas. Two NRIs will be chosen on the basis of what they write, jo theme hai, on the basis of what they write. They will be chosen to come to India 7th to 9th Jan. There is the NRI Power Podium happening in Jaipur. All expenses paid trip, and you get to meet some of the most prominent leaders in India. To participate, aap log on kar sakte hain to nrimatters.com. Mere saath KVS Manian sahab se aur bhi baatein hongi on Hum Desi Radio. Let's play your world.